Borderlands 2 VR has been rated for the PC by the ESRB. It appears that the VR version of Borderlands 2 will be soon released on the PC. Earlier this month, the ESRB rated Borderlands 2 VR for the PC, hinting at a future PC release. The ESRB is one of the most reliable sources when it comes to this kind of leaks, so we can safely say that Borderlands 2 VR is indeed coming to the PC. In Borderlands 2 VR, players will step into the boots of a treasure-seeking vault hunter armed with 87 possible guns on a quest to line their pockets with loot and free Pandora from Handsome Jack's clutches. Players will blast bandits with real-world aiming, punch bully mungs in the mouth, find the perfect gun inside a life-size treasure chest and inspect it from every angle. Borderlands 2 VR includes new features unique to the VR experience to empower vault hunters in their fight against Handsome Jack. Players will be able to use a new slow-mo ability to literally slow the speed of the game temporarily to set up their next attack, and there will also be a teleport option, feature. We expect Gearbox and 2K Games to announce Borderlands 2 VR for the PC soon, so stay tuned for more. Oh, and it will be interesting to see whether this game will come out on Steam or whether it will be another Epic Games Store timed exclusive title.